time we're at Dirty Turtle Offroad Park in Bedford, Kentucky, and this is round 5 of the 2018 Southern Rock Racing Series UTV class. Now, we've got a pretty good little course today. Nothing too crazy difficult, but it's going to be stupid fast, so we'll see if I can get on that podium. Tell Chad you need a UTV buggy.
Dad told me to check them out and he's thinking about building one, so
yeah.
I don't know, maybe we'll be running. Maybe the Avenger needs a stable mate.
Yeah. Don't let Chad drive it, you'll be fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't want to tear anything else up. Yeah. What happened?
Oh, that was just the center of the rim. It's fine.
It's all good.
You didn't break a transmission, though.
Didn't break transmission.
You have three more. Thank you.
It's no secret. He freaking smoked that run. Brandon Davis takes the first place. Paul Wolf takes second. Tim Cameron takes third. If you want to watch some older episodes of Extreme UTV, they're over here. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And as always, thanks for watching.